Hello and welcome to another GIS and remote sensing tutorial. Today we will learn how to calculate NDVI from Landsat satellite image and classify value in different class. I have already downloaded the Landsat 8 satellite image. So first, we need to add images . We are adding band 4 and band 5 . Just click add . Then just rename the layer . Just rename the bands . Then we need to go Arc Toolbox, then Spatial Analysis Tool, then Map Algebra, and double click on Raster Calculator. In the Raster Calculator, we need to set the calculation. For NDVI calculation, the calculation equation is band 5 minus band 4, then divided by band 5 plus band 4. So in the raster calculator, we need to add float first, then band 5, double click on the layer, then minus band 4 divided by, then add float again, then band 5 plus band 4, just give a name and click OK. The calculator is still working. So the NDVI calculation has been finished. Then just right click on the color ramp, then choose a color ramp. I am selecting this one and click the invert, then OK. So for NDVI calculation, the value ranges from minus 1 to plus 1. Actually, this number ranges between minus 1 to plus 1. Plus 1 means very high dense forest or vegetation, and minus 1 means water body. In this image, the lower value represents the water areas or water body, river and water related area, and the higher value represents the dense forest or vegetation. Now we are going to classify the NDVI range. For this, we need to crop this image with a AOI. Let me add the AOI. This is the AOI shapefile. We need to mask the image with this AOI. Just search for extract by mask. Then just click in the input raster at the NDVI, then feature mask at your AOI. And give a name and just click OK. Now we are going to classify the image. For NDVI range, we are following a journal article for the classification. We are using this class to classify the NDVI range. Just double click on the layer and go to Symbology, then classified, then choose class 6 because we have 6 class. Then go to classify and we need to input the break values manually one by one. Then click OK. Then click Apply. Change the color ramp accordingly. You can flip the color. This image represents the green color as high dense vegetation and the red color means the water body. You can add the name in the label. I am adding then bracket then type, I am typing build up. For this range, then barren land, then shrub and grassland, and the last one is dense vegetation. Just click apply and you see your classified name in the table of content. Now we are going to create a map for this NDVI. Just go to the layout view and follow the steps. So our final map is ready. You can just export the map. This is our final map. This is a high resolution map. So to calculate NDVI from Landsat 8 satellite image and how to classify the image. Thanks for watching.